Hope you all are fine. Today our book is top line grip on mathematics of class 4. Now we can start our lecture with Roman numbers. Today our topic is Roman number, the page number 3. Roman numbers. What are Roman numbers? The numbers which represents in this clock are called Roman numbers. Okay class, Roman numbers normally used in our daily life, but we normally used and numbers like 1, 2, 3, but sometimes we can use for mention, for numbering, we can use a Roman numbers. I have to tell you what are the Roman numbers. The numbers we can use in our daily life are Arabic, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is a normal counting, okay? This is a normal counting. What are Roman numbers? No, Roman numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We all are aware about these numbers. Your task is that you must have to learn these Roman numbers from 1, 2 till 30. There are Roman numbers present from 1 to 30. You must have to learn all these numbers. I can give you 2 to 3 days to learn these Roman numbers. At least 10 in a day. 10, 20, 30. Only you have required a 3 days. But I can assign you a 4 days. What state today? Okay. I can assign you a 4 days. You have to learn all these Roman numbers, then you can send me the video of your test. Okay? Now move towards next. Okay, Arabic Roman. There are not only Roman numbers in about 30, it is about 40 and 50. You must have to learn these Roman numbers, then we can start our exercises. Okay, these exercises is about Roman numbers, but the first question of this exercise is check whether the numbers are even or odd by division method. We have to tell that if these numbers are even or odd. Is these numbers are even or odd? I will tell you the definition of even and odd number in my previous video, okay? You must have to check my previous video. In my previous video, I have tell you about even number and odd numbers and how we can find that this number is even or odd. But here they can say that you have to find which number is even and which number is odd by the division method, not by the simple method, not by seeing. It is about to divide. Okay, now we have to start it. Our page number is 5. Question number 1 is check whether the numbers are even or odd. Okay, with the division method we have to check these numbers with the division method. Now we can do our question number 1, which is A, which is 68. As we discussed in our previous video that the numbers which are divided by 2 and have no remainder, remains no remainder, so this number is even. If the number have remainder, the number is odd. We have to solve it. We can divide 68 with 2. 2, 3 is 6. If we can subtract both of these, the answer is 0. We can place 8 here. 2, 4 is 8. If we can subtract both of these, the answer is 0. Means the remainder is 0. So 68 is an even number. Sorry. Its part B is 79. Now we can divide 79 with 2. 2 3s are 6. If we subtract both of these, the answer is 1. We can place 19. 2 9s are 18. If we subtract both of these, 9 minus 1. If we subtract 9, 8 from 9, the answer is 1. The remainder is 1. So it is odd number. If we can divide any number with 2 and here remains a remainder, even this is 1, 2, 10, 100, then this number is odd. If there is no remainder, then this number is even. Now we can do a part, it's part C, 155. We have to divide it. The main thing about these even and odd questions is that we have to divide. That we have to divide these questions with 2. 2 7s are 14. If we subtract both of these, the answer is 1. We can put 5 here. 2 7s are 14. The remainder is 1. So it is an odd number, because even number have no remainder. Now move towards its part number D. Over D question is started. We can divide 361 with 2. 361 with 2. 2 1s are 2. The remainder is, if we can subtract both of these, the answer is 1. We can put 6 here. 2 8s are 16. If we subtract both of these, the answer is 0. We can put 1 here. The remainder is 1. So it is an odd number. Now move towards E question, which is 400. 400. We can also divide it with 2. 2 2s are 4. If we can subtract both of these, the answer is 0. 2 0s are 0. 2 0s are 0. The remainder is 0. So it is an even number. Okay. The next question is F. 574. We can divide it with 4. Always remember that if we have to find that this number is even or odd, we have to divide it with 2. 2 2s are 4. If we can subtract both of these, the answer is 1. 2 8s are 16. 2 7s are 14. The remainder is 0. So it is an even number. Okay. We have completed till question number F. The next question is your task, that you have to solve these questions with your own hand. Okay. You have to solve these and send me the pictures or a video of these questions which you have solved with your help. If you find any difficult, then you can send me a message. I can answer you. Otherwise, I can teach you these questions in my next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz.